Saladin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to another video of Saladin Creations. My name is Kavindu. So our previous videos I have discussed with you neutrophil, eosinophil, basophil and monocyte cell. So in this video I am going to discuss with you our final type of viable cell called lymphocyte. Actually, what are the lymphocyte cells, their morphology, function, why and when this cell count go high and why and when this cell count go low, and many more things we'll discuss in this short video. Lymphocytes are another type of white blood cells. Functionally, there are two types, T and B lymphocytes. Also, there is another type called natural killer cell, which kill virally infected cells. T cells mature in thymus gland, B cells mature in bone marrow, and finally development continues in lymphoid tissue. Phagocytic cells trap foreign antigen and present them to lymphocyte, which involve in adaptive immunity. T cells are involved with cell-mediated immunity and release substances which kill affected cells. B cells are involved with humoral immunity and produce antibodies to attack antigen. 85% of circulating lymphocytes are T cells or natural killer cells. Normal range. It is about 1 to 4.8 10 to the power 9 per liter of blood. As a percentage, 26 to 14% of total white blood cells. However, this may vary according to person's age, gender, and lifestyle habits. Morphology. They are the smallest type of white blood cells. They have a small spherical nucleus which filled with dark stain chromatin. Size is similar to red blood cell size, but 10% of circulating lymphocytes are larger than that of small lymphocytes. The round nucleus is covered with thin rim of pale blue cytoplasm. Why and when high lymphocyte count? When absolute count is over 4 10 to the power 9 per liter is called as lymphocytosis, commonly seen in certain infections such as viral infections, infectious mononucleosis, brucellosis, and tuberculosis. Also, high lymphocyte count can be seen in chronic lymphocytic leukemia and non-Hodgkin lymphoma. Why and when low lymphocyte count? This is called as lymphocytopenia, and it could be due to either acquired or inherited diseases. Example include inherited diseases called ataxia telangiectasia, multiple sclerosis, autoimmune disorders, AIDS, and other infections. Test available. Differential white blood cell count can be used to check the person's absolute lymphocyte count, and it is easy to identify lymphocyte in stain blood smear due to its size and shape. Flow cytometric analysis can be used to identify the different type of lymphocyte based on their antigen expression patterns. Well friends, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and gained some knowledge about this lymphocyte cell, and this is the end of our discussion about five type of white blood cells. And I have already designed some quiz videos about this white blood cells identification training. You can easily take a quiz and increase white blood cells identification skills. Anyway, in my next video I hope to discuss with you how to perform manual white blood cell count test in laboratory. So friends, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit bell icon to update with more medical laboratory science and medical related videos like this. Thank you.